a giant who's been doing harm.
But isn't a giant a person too? Aren't we to show forgiveness?
My mother being very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother cannot guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Truly, no one is alone. Sometimes people leave you.
Wait till my mother hears I've slain the giant.
Jack, your mother's dead.
What? Was she slain by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you. She was struck by a deadly blow by the Prince's steward.
No, why would he do that?
He was worried that she was provoking her.
The steward will pay for this. After I slay the giant, I will slay him.
You would do no such thing.
Why not?
Because that would be wrong.
What he did was wrong. He should be punished.
I guess so. He will be punished somehow.
How?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions. I cannot answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Then kill him! You can't kill him.
Mother isn't here now.
Things, right things.
Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's true?
Nothing's quite so clear now.
Two things, five things.
If you've lost your way,
you are not alone.
Believe me, no one's
alone. No one is alone, believe me.
Truly, you
move just a finger. Something's bound to linger. No one acts alone. Careful, no one is alone. People make mistakes. Fathers,
mothers,
people make mistakes. Holding to their own. Witches can be right, giants can be good. You decide what's right,
you decide what's good. Just remember,
just remember, someone is on your side, outside,
someone else is not.
While we're seeing outside.